What's up, everybody? It's your boy named Jarvis Davis, and I'm going to be reacting to Star Wars once again, y'all. I cannot wait to react to this. So let's get it. Let's go.
Everything has transpired exactly as I planned.
What?
You showed them the altar?
I am sorry, Father. I didn't know how else to stop him.
Give it to me, child.
Give it to me, child.
Ahsoka, no!
What the hell? Oh my god, she better not do it. What the hell?
Thank you. Your usefulness has come to an end.
What the hell?
No!
The Jedi have brought me the dagger.
Come on, man.
You have brought yourself. Now.
My daughter, what have I done?
Damn,
Father. It is his nature.
No.
Oh, man.
Hope is lost. The balance has been broken. I thought by bringing you here, I would. But I have destroyed everything.
This is cold-blooded. I mean, goddamn.
Can you help her?
There is no light. The evil has been unleashed. And the dark side shall consume her.
You must help her.
I cannot undo what is done. There is no hope.
Yes, there is. There's always hope.
Real talk. Seriously, bro. Come on now. Doesn't make any fucking sense, man. I listen while I'm learning.
And let my daughter's last act be to breathe life into your friend.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Damn, bruh. What the hell?
Hey, Snips.
What's going on?
Not much.
Wow.
It's good to see you.
As the balance in this world crumbles, so shall war escalate in your galaxy. As my son has descended into the dark side, so have the Sith gained strength.
We will stop your son.
No. You must go now. He needs your ship to leave the planet. You must leave before he can take it.
What about you?
Take it.
I shall mourn all that I have done. And all that is yet to be.
Wow, man, they have to walk away and stop his son. That is crazy. Oh my god, man. Goddamn. That was fucking crazy. Post y'all comments how y'all feel about the whole thing, about the situation. Alright, it's your boy named Jarvis Davis. Thank y'all for watching this reaction. And always stay positive. Peace.